with the blam blam. Time.
Yo. Hold up. My money talk to me. Say buy this. Go buy that.
We in New York. We at the Hilton.
This is when you cue New York. New York.
Up. Feel good to be in NYC again. Y'all ready to have a good time tonight?
Yeah.
We need everybody's fucking hand in the air real quick, quick. You ready, Eyeball?
I'm ready.
What's up?
Put it out, people like it, you go performing. You know, it's all interrelated. So it's dope. Life experience, you know.
Fly, y'all say you. Fly!
Yo.
Fly!
Yo.
We know y'all are ready. Peace out.
That's how you kill a New York show.
What? Don't stop, nigga. Why are you doing that?
You said don't stop.
No, I said don't. And then stop, nigga. Why are you doing that?
I don't know, bro.
Breaks and you said it right.
Why, like,
so
okay,
the next person,
nigga, come you. Well, how do you go from like cracking up laughing and being a 12-year-old to, you know how when something breaks and it malfunctions and then it looks like you did it, nigga. You fucked the sink up, nigga.
C-word ass, man.
Like the stripes on the
we're here for a performance, one day. Just the band and with a group and a camera man. Luggage, of course.
Get it, if I'm in here when it started, I'll be right here when it's finished, bitch. My bucket list is on a post-it. Three words, get more chips. Hula hoop, hot as dope flip. And another nigga that's cold as me. And
so I called Visa like ready to cut Visa out. Like Visa was about to get it from the young boy, you know what I'm saying? But then it was a Sunday, so nobody answered the phone. So I was pissed. I'm like, I'm in New York. I finally have the money to get the Balenciagas. This is my shot. My window is this small. My window is this small. A young nigga can't get Balenciagas anymore.
So what happened?
So what's the result? What's the solution?
I went home.
Gold all in my wrists, I got these girls all in my ear. Yeah, it's the life that we live. I got these diamonds off of my ear. Got this gold around my neck.
So, you put the show back on all the fucking ears that you know it's in my iPod. Oh.
Motherfucking Drake holding us down, huh?
Damn. Somebody got greased.
Bun Rubber. Shout out to 218. By Bun Rubber, we were the first customers today ever. So it was historic and shit. Shout out to Rough Spit, homie. Shit.
Swag out. Wait, what?
Wait a minute. What's this?
Cheers. Time changes. New faces. Old best friends.
Yo, Steph Loss, I'm not gonna say too much more. I'm just letting him talk this shit right now.
Oh my God, what's poppin'? It's your man DJ Steph Loss, aka the Prince of Cleveland. Big shout out to Fly Union, man. I'm all the way out here in Detroit.
What'd you say?
They did.
Oh, no.
Amazing job. TGTC.
Oh,
great club. You ain't ate a greater, no autographs, no
hurts.
Why I don't need my nine, ain't no need for crying. I ain't worried about losing.
I promise you, I'm in a new city, it's not the same outfit.
Oh my God. And we had to mix it. What the fuck?
That beat was it.
Turn it up. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Trying to write a song every day, cause the rain coming. Yeah. Kids see my car and they think it's 50 Cent coming. The bird park, nigga, never running, cause we been
thugging. I am not a thugging. This is my fucking doors.
You never call, then ask why I never call. I never call, but don't worry why you never call. Don't worry why you never call. Why you never call? You never call. Then ask why I never call. I never call, but don't worry why you never call. Don't worry why you never call.
See, this look like some ghost hunters will come through.
Yeah, this look like some shit.
No, they say it's honest.
Call, but don't worry why you never call. You just wanna get even. That's why we at.